So the question still remains, does Jack really exist? Well, maybe only in the imagination of the author who created him.